they gonna go? Up this way or that way? Thank you for being out here. Thank you. gotta be burning up and all that here.
How are you doing today?
Hey, Orange Vest, hold them up right there for us. Hold them up right there so we can get traffic through. Come on, come on. Come on, guys. All right, perfect. All right. Hey, come on. Thanks for being out here. Now he's got to run in that hot gear. Thank you.
watching this, will you please share? Thank you. I can't share while it's live. Or if I can, I can't figure it out. So if you all could share that. If anybody's watching, I can look at my phone right now. Thanks. Sorry. Thank you.
legal. Legal. Hey, legal.
Is the red pickup if I see it again when you drive by Joe?
That one? The Chevrolet?
No, it's a bigger one. It's full size.
Let me know about it.
Yeah, if I see it, I'll let you know. How's it going, Debbie?
This is what America looks like! This is what America looks like!
This is what America looks like!
This is what America looks like!
What?
lives matter. Thanks for your service.
You know, I have to say I'm a vet too. And it's not generally something that I claim. It's not my proudest moment, but I love standing with a wall of vets, you know? Or Veterans for Peace, yep. Or, you know.
Like when we went to Standing Rock, it was so empowering for me.
Yeah.
Being 10,000 strong and taking the front line.
Fuck yeah. Right on.
It's time we stand up.
I know, and it's, you know, it's like, for some reason, we get to have more of a voice. We should use it.
Right? Ferndale, Washington, pretty small town in Whatcom County. We've been to Lennon, which is even a smaller town, which is more racist, and Everson, which is even a smaller town than Lennon, but we're going to every county in Whatcom County. Please share this stream, please. Please share it. Notice that positive energy here. Thank you. Here's the counter protesters. They're over there, all three of them. Thank you. fans.
Thank you.
from the 12 counter protesters. I guess that means everybody else is forced, right?
I think one thing that is important to understand is that racism happens everywhere, even in small Christian towns. Although I've had a lot of support and love from the community, I've experienced it myself, but I've shrugged it off or put it to the side because I'm afraid of causing conflict or people not understanding that what they say actually affects me. As I've had over the years to mature and rethink over the instances, I've become aware to the fact that I shouldn't be so complacent. Ever since I've come to Whatcom County, really hard. I felt isolated and lonely and unheard. I felt the need to try and be more white, but then people will tell me that I'm whitewashed. And I'm not actually black. But how do I become more black? This is a struggle I've had most of my life. The struggle of finding a place where I feel comfortable. The struggle of accepting my skin color or constantly pushing it aside. I grew up in a white family and a white community, but that doesn't mean I'm not black or do not resonate with the pain black people in America are experiencing right now. My community that I've had. So in third grade, my sister doesn't like you because you're black. My teacher is using me as her arm cushion in class because my hair was comfortable and I was a perfect type. I was cutting my hair without asking. Oh, I didn't really like you. I thought you were going to say I was crazy black. The topic of race and then in seventh grade, I'm like, isn't it crazy that if we were black in the state that we were in,
I'm sorry. Something that I can do, you guys. Go for it.
That guy right there, he's the only one I see with a gun open carrying right now. That doesn't mean there's not more guns over there. I just see one visible. And then they have a cop over there. Or maybe two cops? No, just one cop. I don't know if it's for them or them. Could be undercover cops. Karen just showed up. Baby, but they're always bitching about us bringing kids to protest. Now they're always bitching about us bringing kids to protest. Poor little baby over there. Let's raise him to be a racist right now, right? Wow. Oh, the idiot with the gun now has got it all showing. Before he had it kind of hid, now he's like, I'm big and tough. My dick's not that big, but my gun is.
How can you against? I don't understand.
I don't either.
I mean, I understand lots of
shit. I read some of the comments and streams, and I'm like, really? So because we believe Black Lives Matter, we don't love the country? I don't get it. And they're always complaining about us bringing kids to protest, and then I look over there, and they got a little baby over there.
They protested. People being alive, I guess?
I guess. I haven't figured it out. It's a good question for them. Badass, huh? This dick must be about that big. This is about wrapping up, and they're just now getting people there. They've been making phone calls trying to find people. They've been all calling their buddies, come down here! I think we outnumber them. Look at that. That didn't help, huh? Oh, that didn't help, huh? Shortening the string didn't help. It still twists.
Yeah, it's still flipping. Even when I'm holding it like this.
Would she want to be your friend again?
No, I'll tell you later.
Huh?
Oh my gosh.
Your what?
My eyes. This mask is going in my eyeball because
engage him.
No, I don't think so. I've done that in Seattle and Portland too many times. It's not worth it.
I'd have Zeno Red, my alter ego, go over and engage him. Hey, I love you guys. Hey, come on. And just lead him on until I get him to say something really, really stupid.
Do they not realize blue lives aren't, isn't a life, it's a job?
Right.
They always bitch about us bringing kids to rallies. And then I look over there and I'm like, you got a little baby here. I just gotta teach them how to be racist.
In any real cop wants that.
Justice is better at the
education. Justice is providing opportunities for us. Justice is ending environmental racism. Justice is closing the wealth gap. Justice is liberating the Oromo people in Ethiopia. Justice is liberating Palestine. Justice is standing with our indigenous people. Justice is protecting our queer and trans people. Justice is providing.
Here's my sign. Oh, there it is. Sorry, I had to sit down. Get up here off my fat ass. Thank you.
Thank you.
for the bait either. I was 13 when I learned my life is disposable. When I learned that regardless of what I do, I will be seen as a thug. Because America taught me to get an education, get a job, follow the quote-unquote American dream. But that's exactly what Trayvon was doing. That's exactly what Michael Brown was doing. And that's what Elijah McClain was doing. And that's what so many others were doing. Any basic Google search can present you with information about the schools of prison pipeline and the end-up criminalization of employees of black lives. Luckily, Google is free. Critical studies that have been done by actual analysts and actual scientists. Not just you, because I went with the same person as me too.
This is the wall, Mom, just protecting the streets so we don't get them involved at all. So Mom just showed up.
Thank you.
Thank you.